Okay, guys, what's up? Today is day 7 of trying to beat Faker's score. So yesterday we beat his score by his first score, and now we're just going to shoot for his second score. But if we can't, that's fine with me. So today is the last day of the League of Skillshot game experiment, and can we beat Faker's score? Let's get going. See if we can beat it. It's pretty cold here in LA. Yesterday was pretty windy. Not gonna lie. It's way too windy. Ooh, 200. Nah. Wasn't paying attention. Okay. Warm up. Let's go. Oh. We're definitely not warmed up yet. Ooh, okay, 220, okay. We're not warmed up yet. That's fine. Okay. So, as you remember, I am done with finals, so you will see a lot of daily uploads by me. $6.50, climbing back up. So just expect a lot more videos to come out every day. So after this video, or after this experiment ends, I will do the dodge game and try out for that for 7 days. But you will see more content other than that being posted every day. So if you guys enjoy, hit that like and subscribe, and we'll see if we could be Faker's score today. Okay. And then after we finish our experiment today, I'll be playing the hard. I'll play one game of hard to see how it is. Okay, 320. Okay, we're lacking a bit here. It's not great, but we're just warming up. It's in the afternoon, so. Ooh, okay. 350. Oh God. It's not looking good. Okay, let's get right. Maybe it's just an off day, because it's the last day, maybe, but no off days. So I will be heading back to school in, around the 18th of January, so we have a whole month ahead of us of videos, and I'll be trying to get a webcam very soon. So if you guys want to see that, and then I'll be posting more story games for you guys, and maybe I'll start streaming too. We'll see. $12.90. Not bad. We're just warmed up. Oh. Q. This team, oh man, one. Okay, let me. play some. Wait, no, no. Can't. Q. If you want me to put out a singe guide for you guys, like how I go through every gameplay, I'll be putting out those shortly after this experiment is done. Oh god. Oh, I didn't shoot. Oh no. 1240. Okay. We're warmed up. We're warmed up. We're looking pretty good. But these Teemos, man. They're pretty crazy. They're dodging like none other. It's like, huh? Oh, we missed that one. That's no bueno. Oh, 690. Okay. So, I would like to know how your winter is going, how your winter break, if you're in school, or how your winter is going, if you have. Or what are your plans? Where do you think you guys are gonna go? For me, I'm probably just gonna stay working at the family bakery for now. And then I'll just be posting YouTube videos daily. That's my plan for this winter. $15.10. We just went all out there. Well, we missed everything. We missed that W. So. Missed one. Oh, he hit. Oh, he hit them all. Q. Oh! Clean up. Ooh, 1420. And remember, at 750 subs, I'll maybe do a cover of a song. I posted that video, not posted, but I said that I would make a Hainan cover of a song. But we'll see what happens. We'll see. At 750 subs. We're almost there. So, oh god, no. Let's bring it back. Oh, we missed that one, Zed. 1890. 2110. We had to beat 2110. Yeah, we dropped that combo there. So it wasn't optimal. Are we? 1700. Let's go. Pop. Ooh, no, okay. We're taking out early. So, as long as we don't drop a combo here, we should be good. I think Yasuos are the easiest to WQ on because they don't move that much. Ooh, 1950. We're coming strong. We didn't drop a combo there in the beginning. Ooh, we dropped the combo there. 1810. Let's go. Let's keep going. Oh no. Okay, we dropped it early, but that's fine. Ooh, again? Okay. Let's see how high we can go. $17.90. I mean, we're doing really well right now. So, didn't shoot that one. 1720. That one was going really, really well. Tomia! Hoodie. A toy di amin bedu ya? Tay lah. 1650 is all. Let's go. I have to pick up. If you don't understand what I was saying, I have to pick up my cousins from school. QQ. Oh, whew. We're on a hot streak there, but whew. Okay. Oh! Just ran straight at him. What the? One time. Oh! Oh! Wait! Oh no, oh no, okay. We're gonna end strong, we're gonna end strong. Gotta keep using our WQs for more points. How many more games? Three more games, and we have to beat our highest score from yesterday. Oh no, 13-10. Nice. Two more games. We have until we could. Missed one? What? Oh god. Oh, A90. Okay. This is the game. This is the game right here. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, 950. Oh. Okay. So doesn't look like we beat Faker's second score. But that's fine. Faker is Faker. We couldn't beat his second score. But I think on average our games were a bit higher. Our score was higher than yesterday. I think the lower points were dragging our average score down, like the 110 and 60s. But like right here. But we were averaging like 1,000 plus here mostly. So that's really good. So our high score was 1950, not that high compared to yesterday. Like 160 difference, but that's fine. So overall, it looks like we improved by a lot. Starting from day one, our average score was 180 compared to our last day. Let me bring it right back, which was 1,023 and 1,076 from yesterday. So let's see what hard mode is like. Let's see. I'll give it 3 tries. Let's see how hard. So it looks like they go super fast from the start, which may be fun. Oh, okay. Let's see if we could beat Faker's score in 3 games with the hard mode. Ooh, 300. Okay, not the greatest start, but 40. Oh, okay. Some people may prefer them going fast. Yeah, I'll play two more. Five. Let's play five games. Because I'm not hitting anything. Those are warm up. Ooh, 1540. Wow. Okay. It goes by really quick too. I kind of prefer this over the normal. Because it goes fast. Oh, God. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this experiment. I think tomorrow we'll be playing the dodge game. Here, let me show you what the dodge game or the dodge Skillshot game is. I'll show you one game and then let's see how high or how low we can go. Let's play as team. So it depends on just how long can you survive. Ooh, 680. It's bronze. That's not great. But we'll see you guys in the next video, and I hope you guys enjoy this experiment. And sadly, we couldn't beat Faker's second score, but it's all good. See you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.